Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Kevin back with another reaction video, and we're here again today to check out some Hardy. It's been a couple weeks since we've checked out Hardy, and the song that I've chosen today is called Signed Sober You. This is the official video, so unfortunately it is filtered, but let's give it a listen anyways.
Third shot, damn, I'm in trouble. I'm a newly single man, seeing double. Pick a smile for all my friends, then go home alone around 2 a.m. Then stumble through the front door, gone as it gets. Flip the kitchen light on, there it is on the fridge. Just my luck, read this if you're drunk. Don't think about it, mister. Don't even touch your phone. I know you think you miss her, but I promise you, you don't. There's healing in the lonely. Sit back, kick off your boots, and you'll thank me in the morning like you always do. Sign so real. P.S.
All right, really, really like the theme of this song here. I have I'm over a year and a half of sobriety, actually, so I'm pretty happy about that. So this is somebody who is, he's just got out of a breakup, having a couple drinks, 3 drinks, actually, kind of going home and seeing a note on the door of his fridge saying, like, don't pick up your phone. Don't think about her. Don't do anything stupid. I think that this is a really good song. I think that probably everybody has been through a breakup at some point in their life. The reality is sometimes they're harder than others. Sometimes we self-medicate with alcohol and need to kind of put down the phone. We need to remember that sometimes when we're drinking, we're not in control of all of our all of our actions. So, leaving yourself that message on the fridge door when you come home and stumble home drunk to kind of be responsible is a good thing. So really, really good song here so far. Again, Hardy is definitely somebody who I've been enjoying a lot since reacting to and discovering him recently. And this song is no exception. So let's continue.
P.S. There's pizza in the freezer, dumb and dumber on the TV. It's so stupid, that's what you'd be. Go digging through her Instagram. If you're thinking about that, read this again. Don't think about it, mister. Don't even touch your phone. I know you think you miss her, but I promise you, you don't. There's healing. Sit back, kick off your boots, and you'll thank me in the morning like you always do. Sign so you. Sign so you.
Okay, not the most ideal time to pause, but I really like how in the message about saying don't check her Instagram, don't do anything like that, put down your phone. He's also left a PS saying there's pizza in the fridge, and Dumb and Dumber is on TV. Dumb and Dumber is the movie I've probably seen most of any movie in my entire life. So that's kind of fitting to me. Also, I remember many, many years ago moving into an apartment for the first time living on my own. And I had a friend over and I had a few drinks, way too many, way too quickly. Got a little irresponsible, preheated the oven to throw in a pizza and didn't even realize that there was all the instructions and all that kind of stuff inside the oven, and almost burnt down my apartment building. So this kind of rings true to me, this song, and I really like it. So really, really good stuff here.
Sign so you. wanna go down that road again, so don't think about it, mister. Don't even touch your phone. I know you wanna kiss her, but I promise you, you don't. And there's healing in the lonely. Sit back, kick off your boots, and you'll thank me in the morning like you always do, 'cause I'm sober, you. Sign so for you.
All right. This is a fantastic song. A little bit different than some of the other ones we've heard from Hardy on this channel. Really, really good, though. I don't know. I guess in some ways I can kind of relate to this song, so maybe that's why I enjoy it so much. The video is fun. The whole song is fun, I'll be honest with you. And I think that sometimes, you know, with myself and finding sobriety, I thought sobriety would be the answer to a lot of my problems. But in reality, it wasn't. It just kind of allowed me to cope and deal with some of the problems I had in my life sober, as opposed to with alcohol. That really did. I felt like, you know, alcohol helped me. But reality is the next morning you realize it didn't. And sometimes you make mistakes. And like the reference in this song is it's going to set you back a month. So really, really good song here. Hardy, we are not done reacting to Hardy on this channel. I'm really enjoying his music, whether it's country, whether it's rock, whatever style his songs are. I'm really, truly enjoying them. So I know that we have a fair amount of followers here on this channel that have come because of Hardy. So hope I did justice to this great dude, and hope you guys enjoyed this video. And yeah, check back in the next week or two. I'm sure I'll have more Hardy, and I'll be talking to you all very, very soon. Bye for now.